catch up, Chris.
Don't come too much closer to me though, because I'll start to lose the focus. No, I'm high enough. Don't worry.
Well, Dad, how was it?
You did good, kid. Hey, he's waving already. He saw the Pebble Beach golf pad. He got all excited. Hey, don't worry, Luigi. I'm going to teach you how to putt. You'll never lose a round of golf to your father. Stay back a little bit, if you will. That's good. Let's see if I can zoom in on this young man. Hi, big guy. Might as well get used to this sound, kiddo. That's how Danielle moves on around, so here's the train coming. Hey, big guy. Can you tilt him down without dropping him, Louie?
This way?
Tilt his, so he's a little more upright. There you go. A little bit more and I can get his face, I think. There he is. Hey, big guy. Saying, where's the pasta?
Pretty soon.
Don't worry, Louis. We're going to introduce you to Kobasi, too. About 5 minutes old now. You gonna wave again? You can wave.
Here's the chance.
He's
got long fingers.
That'll be able to get a good grip on the golf club. That's good. Keep his face towards me. The grandmothers will never forgive you. Hey, big guy. Hey, big guy.
Guys, you ski cat boy.
Hey, bud.
Smile. Chris, your makeup looks lovely. Okay, the grandmoms are going to hate me for this, but I'm going to stop taping for a few minutes here. Sorry, grandmoms. Hey, big guy. Oh, good. The battery's just about to go. It's a good time to go to bed. Stand up, you.
There's Pop up in there's Nanny, there's Pop. Yeah. Look at them.
I'm sucking his thumb.
You ready to go golfing, kid? We can get a 2 p.m. tee time and still get 9 holes in. There he is, a big guy. Good afternoon. Well, good afternoon. How are you doing? Yeah, I got a pretty good shot of you there. You already had an ounce of milk? My goodness gracious. Yes. Get the time back on the machine here.
Looks like a baby. They all look the same right now. Start figuring who he looks like.
Well, see those fingers and toes. Wigwam, uncover his feet down here. Lewis. Move the blanket off the seat. Hey, give us a big stretch, kiddo.
What's that mean, circumcision?
Yeah. Probably.
X marks the spot.
Gonna wave to the cameraman? Say, hey, Papa Jim, what are you doing?
Hey,
you take my picture. Who are you gonna wave to? Wave to Aunt Kathy, and wave to Danielle. And Grandma Adele, and Grandma Mary, and Great Grandma Vera. Great Grandma Jean. I have to give my mother a call unless Mary already did that.
He looks like Alan. Tells me that.
They weren't home now? Was he?
Yeah, when they have
it. They came
back when they Hey, Louie, just like I do with you, I get a shot out of those hairs here.
So he went to see where he was on the list.
Oh, there you are. We got his first burp recorded, too.
The burp. He's taking a
dump. Okay. Another one.
I'm glad he's not mine. I don't have to change it. Okay, big guy.
He's cute. He looks like a boy, too.
Go to fade. I'll come back and get him later. He looks like he's ready for a nap attack.